There's no such thing as global warming. It's just communist propaganda, a flagrant attempt to blame bad weather on the business community.
I got a really, really good idea. Let's fuck up the atmosphere. Does everyone live in here? Let's fly them in on a jet plane.
Let's fly.
The message here is pretty simple. I save the planet while having a skimful. While high rubbish is making my pimple. Eco-friendly concert is just insane.
It's mad.
A Rio's dancing to some long-haired dance fool. A London's bouncing cause they're being made to. The world's itching for a new age band to make us all fucking carbon neutral, yeah. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Make us all fucking carbon neutral, yeah. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Make us all carbon neutral. How anyone can dismiss. You think that they're not getting paid for this. You think they're flying home penniless. I'm gonna write to Ofcom and complain.
Let's complain.
6 hours long and 3 songs each. The global warming, it just ain't cheap. But don't be sitting on that beach, cause sea level rise is a pain.
Don't drown.
A Rio's dancing to some long-haired dance fool. A London's bouncing cause they're being made to. The world's itching for a new age band to make us all fucking carbon neutral, yeah. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Make us all fucking carbon neutral, yeah. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Make us all carbon neutral. So here it is, I don't give a shit about Kyoto and them of the Atlantic. The Labour government will be having a fit when they see their plans go up in flames.
Don't vote!
A Rio's dancing to some long-haired dance floor. A London's dancing cause they're being made to. The world's itching for a new age band to make us all fucking carbon neutral, yeah. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Make us all fucking carbon neutral, yeah. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Make us all fucking carbon neutral, yeah. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Make us all fucking carbon neutral, yeah. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Make us all carbon neutral.
Charlie! You can't burn tyres here, it's National Trust property, baby.